all said that he touched my shirt. I'm never washing it, never taking it off. Staying on me forever.
Well, I definitely like being out in the park and definitely love learning new tricks and pushing my ability as much as possible and launching in the pipe and sliding some rails. It's all really fun to me. It's all skiing, you know what I mean? It's a madman world that's really
beginning. Gotta keep your heads up high. I just try to do as much as I possibly can for the sport that's just given me so much. I feel like, we're succeeding in what we set out to do a long time ago. I never thought skiing would get to this point. It's a madman world that's really beginning. What's wrong with us? Gotta keep your heads up high, can't be giving in. Don't you let one day go by without praising the Most High. Cause it's the only way we ever will survive. It's a madman world that's really beginning. What's wrong with us? Gotta keep your heads up high. We're skiers from day one. We'll be skiers till the day we die, and it's a beautiful thing just to come back year after year and see new faces and old faces, but still the same smiling faces. Rough life, rough crime, youth them had a hard time. No guides, no sign, walking on a thin line. Sentence, no trial, victim of a profile. No hope, more fight, wonder why we hostile. False profit, make profit, focused on their pocket. White collar, false docket, door hoping, can't lock it. Politics, politics, equal econometrics. Incest commercializing, barely surviving, future jeopardizing, no compromising, hope paralyzing, rules need revising, why is it surprising? Got to heed the warning, see the storms are forming, not the time for stalling, look around, it's so appalling. It's a mad, mad world that we're living in, gotta keep your heads up high, can't be giving in. Don't you let one day go by without praising the Most High. Cause it's the only way we ever will survive. It's a mad, mad world that we're living in. Gotta keep your heads up high, can't be giving in. Don't you let one day go by without praising the Most High. Cause it's the only way we ever will survive. Satellites everywhere, mothers on welfare. What about Medicare, ethnic cleansing, freedom pending, government spending? All the super gnarly park shedders that are just going so hard right now that are so sick. Like, imagine if they would get out in the backcountry and start ripping lines and doing those tricks in the middle of lines and that stuff. And
there's so many different aspects to skiing that, go out and explore. We'll be right back.
when I get to the point that I want to be at in the backcountry, that's going to be like just as rewarding as it was for me now to be doing like all these tricks that I'm doing in the park. I just want to keep putting tons of energy into the backcountry until I can do tricks in the backcountry and ski lines how I want to ski them, you know. So it's just really a whole other area of skiing I can focus on and new feelings, so it's good.